Peoples of all kind, it's yours truly, Simply Bird. What's good in the neighborhood? What's the word on the curb? Look, man, before we get this video started, I just wanted to say, in the distance somewhere, there's like a bunch of people playing like kickball, baseball. They playing something. So y'all gonna hear some outside noises in the video. I apologize for that. Also, unfortunately, I was not able to get no shots up before this game. Because I was too busy setting up, we are on a race against time because it's starting to get dark now. Well, not starting to get dark, but the sun is starting to set. So yeah, man, I ain't have no time to put up those shots, but hey, I'm putting them up during the game. But today we got a 1v1 against my older brother. You know what I'm saying? The one and only, the myth, the one I've been telling y'all about for the longest, man. We finna go ahead and go play the ones, you know what I mean? We're gonna do straight ones to 11. We're gonna play possessions and all the other rules y'all should know about. That's pretty much it. Yeah, let's get into it. Years without playing with him. You're supposed to be what he was doing in college, man. Dang. out to it, man. 9-0. Go ahead in the comments right now. What y'all think got it? Straight up to 11. Straight up. That was horrible defense. Is under control. Whew. All right, man, there you have it. I lost 11-10. That makes my record this year 0-2. I ain't played a lot of games, but I'm finna play more. But yeah, man, 0-2. That left hand layup messed me up. I be trying to finger roll it too much, knowing that I'm not good finishing left side. I gotta float it, and it messed me up. Cost me the game. Some old stuff happened too, but that one where it really mattered at. But hey, man, that's the end of the video. Let me know if y'all thought I was gonna lose, if y'all thought I was gonna win. But yeah, man, get more videos to do. I'm gonna get to an ASAPPP. And yeah, man, go ahead and like the video if you haven't already. Subscribe, click the bell so you can be notified every time I post a video. Share the video to your worst enemies and his peoples. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Like, share, subscribe to Bullcrap. We out. We'll be right back.